everybody. My name is Fuad. I'm 10 years old. Today I'll tell you about my favorite teacher. My favorite teacher is Haya. We often call her Mother Haya too. She's tall, slim. She has curly hair, brown eyes, bright skin, and especially she has two dimples, so you can see it when she smiles. She was kind, warm, and she always treated like her children. She often give us some comic books and a lot of candy. I love her so much. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.